And he left as planned, as it was planned. He left when there was a pause in the program in order to minimize his close contact with attendees who are about to participate in a reception. And as you all reported that, noticed that he left when there was a pause in the program, because again, he wanted to minimize certainly his impact on folks who were there.